Senator Gayle Harrell is a true champion for the elderly and the nursing centers committed to their care. From her days in the Florida House to her current work in the Florida Senate, she has always supported legislation designed to improve quality, support caregivers, and meet residents' needs.
Together, we need to make sure that we have access for patients who really need the care that you provide, quality care. That's what I am all about, making sure that we have access, affordability, and accountability, including the quality that needs to be there.
During the 2019 session, Senator Harrell supported telehealth legislation that included nursing centers in the final law. As a result, seniors will have greater access to physicians through telemedicine, and nursing centers in rural areas will see better health outcomes for their residents as a result. She also ensured nursing center certificate of need remained intact, understanding that the current process is working to meet demand and that centers are being built where the state has the greatest need. Senator Harrell stood with FHCA on the Capitol steps as we advocated for funding to continue our quality advancements.
The state puts the resources into taking care of those who cannot take care of themselves. So thank you, thank you, thank you for being here.
That's it for Senator Harrell.
Her support and encouragement to the caregivers made a difference. They spoke with passion on behalf of their residents, and in the end, nursing centers were the only healthcare provider to have their funding increased when the final budget passed. Florida Healthcare Association is proud to honor Senator Gayle Harrell as a 2019 Legislative Champion for the Elderly.